puns keep coming.
They never end.
Can I use my controller? I can.
Ooh.
Now if I can get the mouse to be positioned where it won't drop the screen. Alright, so this is Bit Dungeon 2. I downloaded it while I was AFK using the restroom and all the good stuff. We've got Zendros on the mic. Say hello.
Hello.
And we also have Nelson on the mic for a little bit longer. Say hello.
Hey, everybody.
Online is disabled, but I cannot go down any farther than music on off. What's up with that? No, Stu, the devs did not send me a copy. This is my copy that I purchased. So you would be wrong, Stu, in thinking that the devs sent me a copy. Even though I'm the indie guy. You know. So I still have to buy things for myself. I'm gonna move my mouse. Stu's like, it's a great game. Well, we're gonna find out if it's a great game, Stu. Alright.
But yeah.
Got the mouse moving.
Even if I leave, you guys still have my XOs.
Yeah.
So, for everybody just listening in, I've been making I've been making Advanced Warfare puns for the last 5 minutes, and KJ's been suffering in silence.
Yes, with that everybody.
He's afraid my jokes are a bit spacey.
Oh, I got my choice of weapons. Ah, this the controller, the 360 portion of this, is very sensitive. What would I like?
Dagger, hammer, staff, or shield.
Are you sitting in the fire?
I'm not sitting in the fire anymore. I was sitting in the fire. I am playing with a pad because I am a pad warrior. If I have coins, I don't even know where I'm getting them from. Alright.
Money doesn't grow on trees, yet in The Legend of Zelda, you can hit shrubbery and get money.
Yep.
I'm not sure what my LB's doing, but I don't know. Zen got Castle Crashers. We have to play that.
And I got the Pink Knight. Hoorah.
Well, then we've got to play that. I think Stu's got... I mean, I've got to do some Bit Dungeons first.
Oh, gotta edit the volume.
Oh, I can leave little trails of their little tears. Whole game only has one friggin' button. Oh, really? So everything's done with the A button then?
Wait, I didn't know you could apply band-aids to the ground. That's pretty cool. It shows that you care for the earth.
Ah! Run away! They're so mean. Oh, so... Yeah, I can just use my left... What Stu's saying is that one button does everything, no matter what you're doing. Doesn't matter what button you're pushing. Crap.
Oh, man, you got a heavy bone curse. That's how
so
I say
sensitive.
It down. Or I am curse.
Ah, I think I died.
Zendros, we did bring you in, though, to talk about why you enjoy watching people stream.
Yes, back when I was younger and we first started getting video games, it started off with Zelda for the classic Nintendo and Mario. But we would usually take turns, and I would watch my dad and brother play for the majority of the part and talk with them, and we all come together, try to find out where all the secrets and everything are. And I think for the majority of the part, that's where I found my joy of gaming was the whole community aspect and the talking while playing games. So lately, like with solo player, single player games and whatnot, I have a hard time sitting down and playing them because I don't have anyone lately to actually sit down and bullshit with when playing them.
Bullshit.
I tried stopping myself mid sentence.
It's shift. He had to hit the shift key on that one.
It's a Bolshevik.
Stu, how do I find life?
Found
welcome to die.
Joy in talking with people and whatnot while they play games or while I play games, but not many people watch me play games, and live streaming is hard for me to actually remember to do and want to do, so I don't do it all that often, but I enjoy the whole social aspect of gaming with other people, so I prefer multiplayer games for the most part.
I don't have the coins now. Where does it show the coins at, Stu? I don't see any coins. Endless War, that doesn't sound good. See, I have no idea what this game's about, just Stu is like, you have to go play it. I want this one. 5 spirit, 5 intelligence, 5 dexterity, 5 strength, 5 constitution, give me that. Crap! The degree in difficulty in this game is no joke. Wow. I'm already dead. I feel like Stu tricked me. I do. I feel like Stu wanted me to play this game so he could trick me. Turn to an old location sometimes the enemies get. Oh, I've got to lean forward here. We gotta get the mouse to read that full thing. You turn to an old location, sometimes the enemies get replaced by purple hounds. Those have potions on them most of the time. Treat this game like Dark Souls. Ha! Treat this game like Dark Souls. Wow. This is the 2D Dark Souls. So for $2.99, I have punished myself for Stu's amusement. And no, I didn't even get a developer copy. I had to pay for this punishment. Developers are like, who's Saint Killjoy? We don't know Saint Killjoy. Which kind of hurts my feelings, because I'm like, everybody knows me as the indie game guy now. You know, I mean, that's what people know me as. They refer to me as the indie game guy. So it's just kind of weird to have to buy an indie title that I expressed interest in. But I did. I bought it. You know, something tells me I shouldn't be going down because I'm just repeating. You seeing this? Let's go right. Wait. That looks... I'm like in some kind of crazy forest now. Let's just go back. Can we go back?
I'm seeing you constantly going down still.
Well, yeah. I'm in a crazy forest with... Yeah. Oh, game over. Da 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 da. The black coins on your left screen corner is your gold. The black coins are gold, really?
No, they're rust pennies.
Press X to see stats. Huh. Press Y to see equip. Stu's like being helpful at this moment in time because he's like, he's taking great joy that he did this to me.
Grief forest.
Just give me the thief hat, please.
From the depths of the sea comes the Nelson calling to thee. Coming from the bathroom.
All right. How do I heal, Nelson? How do I heal? Nelson.
Heal the pain inside.
I feel like I'm gonna die any second.
That's kind of mean, bro.
I did die!
Oh, it was for a different reason. Never mind.
Yeah. See, my health is only half-life here. What's up with that?
I downloaded Interstellar Marines again just for you. It better be worth it.
Well, I don't know why you uninstalled it to begin with, because...
You better cry salty tears of joy, mister.
Oh, those ghosts are hitting pretty hard.
Plus,
I want them salty.
Yeah, this game's mean. Can you sell crap that you find, Stu? Oh, Stu, you bastard. You did this to me, Stu. You planned it. I know you did.
So, first they got you into Magic Drop. Then this.
Magic Drop. I don't have to do it. Didn't even load. Didn't even load, man.
Dude, the developers of Magic Drop wanted you. They wanted you. They wanted you to do this. To cover their game. And
show the bonfire heals.
It's like Dark Souls.
I didn't play Dark Souls, obviously.
Neither did I.
I own the first Dark Souls, but even though I own the first Dark Souls, I still have never played it. I played, like, the tutorial.
I hear it's not my thing, and it's definitely not for my audience, but I've heard a lot of people really like it.
Well, it's just, I'm busy, so, you know, games in my personal time, I don't really have a lot of personal time. Yeah, Stu's
Aren't
laughing
you the dude?
At the sound tutorial.
Tutorial.
Yeah. Well, he's laughing at the tutorial because it's not. Oh crap! And if I go back, it's gonna respawn everything. No! Crap! It's better than dying and restarting over though. And it lets me farm up a level. I've got 8. I can go get my shield back. Goodness. Well, I like procedurally generated. Stu, you know this.
You like procedurally generated?
I like procedurally generated games. Yeah, that are different every time you play them.
I thought you liked the personal touch. Like.
Oh, so when I find a new bonfire, I will. Are you saying I'll find new bonfires, Stu?
There are always other bonfires in the sea, man.
What is this? Dex, strength. Intelligence, spirit. Oh, 16 black coins. Oh, screw you! I ain't got 16 black coins. Like, I want to. Can you sell stuff?
The younger viewers watching, he was saying that you should put a screw. You should fix one of your screws because you're a robot.
Stu,
you're
can
a robot if you want to charge me that.
Can I sell stuff, Stu? Can I, like, carry stuff up and sell it?
Those boots just look funny on you.
Don't mock my footwear, man. Treat this like Dark Souls. You'll be right at home. Okay, well, I never played Dark Souls, so...
Okay,
can't
dude,
sell
well, just
stuff.
Imagine, okay, just imagine those that you think love you most punching you violently in the face over and over again, and that's Dark Souls.
And then having to start all over.
Well, I've definitely got starting all over now.
And slowly becoming less human.
Oh, so I'm back into the ice realm. So maybe I came back to... Ooh, what's this?
Endless realm. Oh, dear God.
Yeah, look out. Level up. Level 5! The highest I've gotten so far.
I wonder how many naughty words I can censor today.
Bonfire. Like, so happy to see the what is this? What is this?
May I try my hand at naming these creatures?
Stu! You didn't warn me about this! Stu!
Okay, I don't even see it.